Hello.
I always struggle with hellos and goodbyes. Hello and welcome back to another vlog. I hope you're all doing well and managing through life right now. Today's video is an exciting one. I'm gonna do a little experiment on myself and I'm really excited to do it because boy do I need it. If you haven't seen, then Joey has a video on our YouTube that is his morning routine where he talks through his morning routine for productivity, for being successful, just to get your day started. And I think we all know a morning routine, or you might not know, and maybe that's why you're here. A morning routine is so important to set up your day and then to set up your week, to then set up your year, to then set up your life. Like, how many books are there about morning routines? Seriously, because it is important. If you are struggling to stay productive throughout the day, or you're struggling to get tasks done, or you just feel kind of crappy, a morning routine can really switch that around. And I would say, I was someone who had my morning routine down. I had my perfect morning routine and it was doing great. And then, not so much anymore. Basically, I then came to the UK and everything kind of got thrown out. Then we had Christmas, then we had New Year, then we had another lockdown. And yeah, everything's just kind of been a bit crazy and I've lost any sense of morning routine. Normally I work out, but last week, I don't know what's happened. I just didn't work out at all. This couldn't have come at a better time, to be honest. So if you are in the same situation as me, you've kind of fallen off the January, I'm gonna get, 2021's gonna be my year train, and now you're kind of struggling. Or if you have never even had a morning routine and you really, really want one and you want to get one from someone who is obviously doing it well because they are a founder of a $50 million company, but anyway, then this is the place to be, to be honest. So basically, I am going to be trying Joey's morning routine for a week and seeing how I feel, how good it is, you know, comparing it to my own morning routine. I mean, the one pre me doing absolutely cool. So if you'd watched that video and you thought, I kind of want to try it, but I'm not sure. Don't worry, I've got you. And we are going to find out together. I'm excited. So let's just stop chatting, Maiyah, because I can chat for the world. And let's, oh, I wanted to like make that far sicker. Anyway, okay, let's go. Hello, so I am the least morning person ever, so you're really gonna have to bear with me, honestly. I've tried for so long to be a morning person. Starting off with Joey's first tip of his morning routine.
So the very first thing I start with personally is a glass of water. This is how to get water, watch. Just like that, so simple. Do it every morning.
So currently right now on either side of this bag, I have 15 litres of water. I've just walked a long way. It was hot. This is my workout for today.
I did what Joey said and I got a big cup, a big protein shake, and I've had it by the bed and I'm gonna drink some more now. Joey's tip of having it by the bed has been really handy because, and filming this, because I'm more, you know, dedicated to do it. Sorry it's so dark, by the way. It's 7 a.m. The sun has not risen here in the UK. Let's go take some supplements.
The second thing that I do is I take supplements.
He actually had, I believe it was fish oil, vitamin D, and then a multivitamin. I think I'm gonna take it with a meal. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hold off because I always feel sick. This is what I mean by I'm not a morning person. I have these vitamins already, but I'm so bad at taking them. So this is gonna remind me that I need to take them. And then I think one of the later tips will be even better at reminding me. If I take them without a meal, I do feel really sick. So I'm gonna wait till I have breakfast and take this. So I have a multivitamin, which has vitamin D in it. Then he also has a fish oil, which I am plant-based, so I'm not gonna have that one. Fish oil has omega-3s in it, which in our Western diet, we're definitely higher in omega-6s. We eat a lot of omega-6s in like fatty foods. So I try and eat a lot of nuts, seeds, avocado to balance like the omega-3s. So that's kind of where I get my omega-3s from. Then I also take a B12, which is important for vegetarian, vegans, and non-vegans as well. And I also take a calcium and a magnesium. What's next?
Pretty much follows up perfectly, is workout.
Okay, so this is my gym versus Joey's gym.
What a cool rack here. This bar's cool. These are great. This station thing. These dumbbells are cool, by the way.
But I'm happy with my little yoga mat and resistance bands. You know, it's about doing it. It's the doing it that matters. So yeah, please ignore this, by the way. We are gonna get a TV stand. If I ever have a day that like, I don't train, I feel it. I feel a bit more sluggish and I don't feel like I've really fully started my day right. So I 100% agree with this one. I either do yoga or I do a workout on the NTC app. It's a really good Nike app that has loads of body weight workouts. I'm used to training like weights. So when I had to transition in lockdowns from weights to body weight stuff, it really, really helped having the NTC app because it talks you through the whole workout and you watch it and it does it by step with you. So I really, really recommend that. With yoga, I just get one off YouTube. I like Yoga with Adrian, so that's what I'm gonna do.
What I like to do before I leave the house is a couple of little things that I like to do. The first one is my meditation. So I use an app on my phone to do meditation. There's a whole load of them that you can get. Headspace is the most kind of like popular one. But then there's other ones as well. There's one that I use called Simple Habit.
So I'm gonna get that from the App Store. App Store. Can't believe I'm filming this whole thing with my sleepy face. Okay, so downloaded. So, recommend you pick two interests. Relieve anxiety, reduce stress, increase focus, parenting, developing spirituality, sleep better, live healthier, personal growth, increase happiness, build relationships. So I need to relieve anxiety, reduce stress. I think my focus is okay. Personal growth is always a good one. Live healthier is always a good one, and increase happiness. Go on and do a load of them. Now pick one topic that is the most important. I think reduce stress. I'm really bad at coping with stress. Better not charge me. I'm not paying for it. The first week, oh, I get a free trial. It's okay. It's okay. After that, it's only 80 quid a year. I suppose if it's good, then it'll be worth that. 5 minutes, let's start.
My name is Corey, and I teach mindfulness. Take a moment to get comfortable.
That felt good. It felt good that it was 5 minutes because it meant that it's not too daunting to do. I actually used to meditate every single day, and I'm glad that I'm getting back to meditation because, like I said, my main thing was reducing stress, and meditation is like proven to do that. So I'm excited. So next is
affirmations. Now, people probably think affirmations are really like, I don't know, hippie or whatever, like really positive thinking-esque or whatever. And we have to understand how important self-talk is. Like, we talk to ourselves all the time, every day. A lot of the time, self-talk is quite negative. You know, self-talk's one of those things that you've really got to focus on building a healthy habit with. And the way you can do that is through affirmations.
What I do for my affirmations, right, is I use this app called Gratitude. What it's got is a section on affirmations, and
if you just hit this little reel here and play, it actually plays in for you like a story. So you can just click through. Can't show anything else out of mind to you. So to be happy and loved.
What do I write? This is not something I've done before. I've always felt, I don't know, a bit uncomfortable about doing them, but just start where you want to start and they are really helpful. And if he does them, then they must be all right. Today's is going to be, you are more than your skin. You are more than your skin, because I have acne, obviously. And it's definitely been something that's knocked my confidence a lot. Hopefully, this affirmation will help remind me that I'm more than just my skin. You know, you're more than just the way you look. There you go, affirmation one in the bag. Next is tracking your habits with HabitShare.
And again, this is really important, because if you're not tracking your habits, then you don't even know if you're doing them. But what I use is an app called Habits, believe it or not, like what a name. So it's called Habits, and all it is you literally list out the habits that you want to track, and it will say, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, all the way to Sunday. And then every day you just tick it off. That's it. It's just like a tally. You just tick it every day when you're doing it. And then what you have is a visual reference of every day where you're completing your habits. This is such a great way to gamify the whole morning routine thing, because you want to see the tick. You don't want to like miss it, because if you miss it, then you get a red X and that looks
add a habit. So I need to add all these things. So drink water daily. Save. Is that it? Oh, that's pretty easy. So I'm gonna add all my habits into here. I'll catch up with you at the end, so you don't have to watch me do this every single day, because I don't know if that would make for a fun video. Me just like, But anyway, so I'll see you then. Hello. So, end of the week, I am here, I have made it. I'm a lot fresher than I was in the morning. Thank God I've watched back this footage, and honestly, when I say I'm not a morning person, you can tell I'm just not a morning person at all. So I'm actually feeling great after sticking to this. It's really, really helped get like the rest of my life kind of in order. So in doing it, I felt really motivated to like start doing other stuff that I have kind of been delaying or putting off, and I felt like I've had no real structure to like my days, and I've really kind of fallen out with doing kind of hobbies or things that I like to do on the side. And this has really helped give better structure to my day, because I'm like, right, if I've got this structure in the morning, I'm more likely to stick to a structure later on. So in that element, it's really, really helped. Getting back to meditating has really, really helped with my mental health and just feeling really good and less stressed. Honestly, meditation is one of those like magical things that are like really difficult to get into, and I could never sit there and meditate for like 30 minutes. I would just really, really struggle with that. But the 5-minute ones have been really good, and there's kind of no excuse not to do them because they're so short. Water also, that is such an understated? No, that's not right. That is, I mean, you could say underrated and understated, couldn't you? Nindy's probably screaming at the screen, like, no, you can't. Sorry. What was I saying? Water is a really underrated tip. Like honestly, it really helped like wake me up. I think you could see throughout the video that I start to just like wake up a little bit more. And that makes sense, because you're so dehydrated because obviously you've been sleeping and you've had no water for 8 hours or 10 in some people's cases. So making sure you're like proper hydrating yourself in the morning obviously makes a lot of sense, but it's something that I still didn't do. The HabitShare app, where it's like ticking, you can tell I don't even like know the name properly because I didn't really stick to that one. I'm more of a pen and paper girl. I found it really hard to like remember to like go off and tick it off, and I was just forgetting, which makes no sense because it's like that's there to remind me to do the other stuff, but somehow that's how my brain works. So instead I just wrote it out so I could tick it off kind of like as I went. Rude. Package is probably for Jack actually, so. Is it for you? probably. So I'm definitely going to be sticking to this, and I can definitely recommend it. And I'm feeling a lot better. I'm feeling a lot more motivated. I'm feeling a lot more hydrated. I'm feeling a lot more. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and please do give it a thumbs up if you did. It really helps us know what you're enjoying, you know, so give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, be sure to check out Joey's video. I'll leave that link down below in the description box, where he goes into a lot more detail into his morning routine and talks about his nighttime routine as well. So make sure you check that out. Don't forget to subscribe so we can hopefully see you here again. And that is all from me. I will see you in my next vlog. Bye.